you want to see how I make this basilico pepper soup, if you want to know how I make this basil pepper soup, basil soup, or basil black soup, please keep watching and watch to the end. Let's get started. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Matilda cooking in Mati Kitchen. Welcome to Mati Kitchen. To all my subscribers, thank you for subscribing. And for the new ones, big warm welcome to you guys. To all my subscribers, a big warm welcome to you guys. Guys, if you like this video, please subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to know whenever I upload a content or a video. Yeah. So guys, we are going to be making this soup now. I'm going to be doing a basilico soup. Or you can call it basilico pepper soup as well. Yeah. So guys, this is the ingredients I will be using. Or you can call it black soup. Basilico soup. Basilico. Basilico is not. Basil pepper soup. You can call it basil soup. You can call it basil pepper soup. You can call it basil black soup. 3-1. Yeah. So guys, let's see what we have here. Guys, I'm going to be using a this is the dry beef, smoked beef, and I have some smoked chicken, some grilled chicken. It's tiny thing, it's down there. I'm needing a chili powder. Then I will be needing some what is it called, tilapia fish. Fresh tilapia is already clean. Everything here, this meat, they are washed. I will be using my herbs. Miss Herbs, as I have here, I have salt, I have my ginger, fresh ginger, I have my fresh garlic, 1 clove of garlic, I have a stock cube, and I have my pepper soup spice. I'll be needing a basil. This is my basil. Yeah, this is organic basil. Yeah. Yeah, this product is organic. So yeah, so and this one, I bought this one in the flower garden. In the flower garden, I bought this one in flower garden here. So this one, and this one is different for this one. Yeah, this one is another type of let me see, this one is, this basilico is from Thailand. Thai basilico, Thai basil. Yeah, it's Thai basil. Ah guys, I don't know that there's different type of basil, you know, like 4 type. You know, the one we have in Africa is a tiny thing. Yeah, and that one, they have it, I see it there in this flower shop. I see purple basil. Isha, that other one is a citron basil. It was like a 5, let me see. That purple, then 5 type of basil. I haven't seen it before, so I was really surprised. The small one that look like timia, that like the type we used to have in Africa, in Nigeria. I see that one there too. I buy that one, but that one is not that. I don't want to use that one to make this soup, so I want to use this one that we have using here before. Guys, this is my pot, guys. did you guys remember this pot? I hope you guys remember this pot. It's always here, you know. I don't know why it's always here. I don't know what it's doing here. What are you doing here, pot? Okay, now I remember. Yeah, this pot is for my tea, for my ginger tea. Yeah, ginger and lemon tea. So that is what I have inside that pot. So yeah, I just cook it. I will drink it for one day. Next day, I will cook another one. So it's there. That's why the pot is there. So it's always there. It's that pot I used to make it. I don't know why. So let me raise my pot now. So guys, I'm going to add my fish. What is the name of the fish? My tilapia fish. Then I'm going to add the beef. So I'm going to add the beef and the. I'm just going to add everything at once, and the grilling chicken. like so. I will go ahead to add the tiny water to this this thing. Let me put fire on it. Yeah, so I'm going to put a tiny water so it will be cooking with the water before the basilicum is ready. Okay, then I'm going to put my minced herbs. Guys, this soup is a friend of mine that used to make it. Yeah, I'm going to be adding my seasoning cube. Yeah, the seasoner and the salt. So yeah, I will just put the lid on it to cook. I love the soup, so I want to try it out. Yeah, and I said let me share with you guys. It's good to share after all. I go ahead to wash my basil with baking soda water and vinegar. So yeah, I'm going to blend it when I finish washing it. I have my water ready here. I'm going to cut it like this. This is what they use on it. I'm going to cut it, take my scissors to cut it like this. And put it in my water. Like so. This undergrow. Yeah. Okay guys, I do this off camera. So guys, I have my basil here. Basil and garlic and ginger. So I'm going to be putting my pepper like so. So I already have some water. I already had a little bit of water to it just to help the blender a little bit. So I'm going to go, I'll go ahead to blend it. So when I blend it down, I will add more because I just want to use this small blender to blend it. Don't want to bring down the other big one. Guys, I almost forget my crayfish. Jesus Christ. Oh my gosh. Sorry guys. Mother cook. So guys, I'm going to be adding crayfish. I forgot it. I don't use it always, so don't normally remember it. Okay, I'm going to be putting this crayfish. My crayfish. Guys, so this is my fish. It has been cooking. The fish and the thing is almost gone. The basilico puree. The basilico puree. So I'm going to add it right away. Oh, my spoon, come. I'll just use water to rinse this. I'm going to add some pepper soup spice, just tiny thing. This is my pepper soup spice. So I'm going to be adding tiny thing like this. Don't need a lot. I'm just going to cover it up to cook it for 10 minutes. Come back to you guys after 10 minutes. Okay, now it's more than 10 minutes. So I'm going to be testing it for salt and the seasoning cube. will be needing some aroma. It tastes good. Big thumbs up. And remember guys, no oil. If you want oil, you can still put oil if you want to. Yeah, but pepper soup, no oil in pepper soup. Yeah. Yes guys, see you guys in my next video. Bye bye. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to slap the like button and slap the notification bell, so whenever I upload the content you'll be the first to know. See you guys in my next video. Bye bye. My day.